All right. Soapstone Prairie. Why do you think? Hey, how you doing? Rim Trail. Easy roll out into the wind. Want to just slow roll that. Oh yeah. All right, first time on this guy. Yeah, buddy.
It's deceptively difficult.
Yep. Little creeper.
Yep.
It's a nice little twisty little climb.
Yeah.
Just contour your way up. I like it. More stuff out there. like that they did rollovers.
Yeah.
Right? Fort Collins did it. Aren't you jealous?
City jelly.
Yeah, that's right. Didn't see that coming. But it's not later in the season. This would be a lot drier. Here we go. That didn't go well. Gross. That was wet. Ah, damn it. Well, there's horse shit on my leg now. Hey, that's why. All right, we're gonna go real slow. No, these guys just... No. Howdy. Thank you. Have a good one. Ooh, that almost got me. Man, I really... Okay, this is where we're gonna come back in.
Yep.
And that's us right there. Cool. Cheyenne Rim, part two. Part two. I'm covered in dew. Oh, hay sand. Not a great place for that. radars. You are here. So that's a switchback. Oh, there's more. Oh, so much gravel. Not clear that one. Well, at least we're out of the wind. There we go, now we're getting something. Yeah. Some blind corners on this one. I'm not usually one for skidding, but kind of hard not to.
If you like this video, smash that thumbs up button, and if you want to see more of these, go ahead and hit subscribe. That's it from the Cheyenne Rim Trail. Now go out and live life one ride at a time.
Yar, yar, here.
You
yarp.
Yar be here.